be that grabs that all-important foxhole shot. We go over there on the far side, and Cairoli getting a good jump. So too is the Monticelli. Ryder's going down again. Cairoli is in there. Tonus goes down around about now. I think he got ran wide by Prado. Oh, he just lost the front himself, and then Cairoli into the back.